Becomes, can I remember where to find the masks? Sparkly. Okay, she's nearby. Ah! Really nearby. No! Try using some of the spirit stones. sneaky and aggressive, just how he said. A shot of them, they wouldn't say they get stunned, but it sort of cancels their attack. As tough as Takamine, but push but the door won't open. And for all my trouble, I get this sparkly. I think that was one of the optional ghosts. There are some ghosts that you can find either by accident or by searching them out to do battle with them. So if we didn't come through here, we may never have seen that ghost at any point. One point much further in the game. No, we came from that way. At one point much further in the game, you sort of have a option to have rematches, more or less, when every boss goes, and every special ghost. I'm trying to remember what the reason for doing that is. Are you? Oh, excellent. Another stone mirror. Since we saved just before fighting that one awful ghost, we won't save again. I think this leads us to the top of the stairs where we fought long arms not too long ago. Yep. That's a nice little shortcut. That tree where we keep seeing that poor woman. Misfortune. Oh, look. Another kid playing hide and seek. That kid must have got off easy. He didn't get caught by the long-armed man.
The same as the ones Mom took. Were they taken with this camera?
This must be the room where we saw the shadow. Ghosts have sort of introductions, little cutscenes where we sort of first meet them. Like we did with the blind ghost, we did with the long arm man. The broken neck has one too, but I'm surprised we've been in so many encounters with it without seeing its introduction scene.
Came to research the Amuro family's secret ritual because this blinding mask is the key to the door.
Not a pleasant looking device.
The altar's got to be behind this door.
Gotcha. chapter is so much longer than I remember. Shot, but take what we can get. Take her out. row of dolls. Where have we seen dolls? You know, once upon a time I thought I was good at this game. Find a stone mirror, some similar stuff. Not a horrible hell beast looking to drain the very life essence out of me. Getting a bit of slowdown on my end. It's not bothering you guys too much. When we finish this chapter, we'll take another break. Yeah, I gotta say, all in all, this has been a pretty good success. No horrible crashes. No other terrible events. Okay, something around here was glowing. Ah, there we go. Who is in front of the back? Jeez, I don't remember how this puzzle works. Times I can get this wrong before something terrible happens. Who is in front of the back? You think you figured it out? 42? No, not 42. Nope. At this point, I'm just guessing. Got a 50-50 chance here, guys. Wow, Wow, is it going to get to the point where there's just one doll? The middle one? Let's go with the middle one.
There. I know it.
Yeah, you may have known it, but we didn't. Well, I didn't. Inside. The angry mask. I think we remember.